No, take this. I'm beating his ass, bro. I'm beating the fuck out of KSR, bro.
JJ, we'll bring you in here a little quick. I'm coming up here. I'll leave it. I'll get. I'm sure for you in a second. But Speed's response. He's very, very angry. He's very up for it. I mean, Speed. He's an unorthodox fighter.
Yeah.
He hasn't had a fight before. I mean, this could be a whole new threat for you.
Yeah. Well, when you spar with KSR, you die.
Right.
So I'm gonna have to kill Speed. Rest in peace, Speed. I'm sorry, bro. I'm going to take your life force and absorb it.
I don't know. Now's a good time to put channel points on KSI.
Have you been crazy in the ring? Maybe hump you or...
Now's a good time.
Or have you been crazy? How do you intend to respond to that?
I'm going to make sure he's lifeless in the ring.
A nigga says, shiver me timbers.
I'm
going to
make sure his body isn't moving. It's over for him. He wanted to spar me. And now he will feel my wrath. Yeah.
Feel KSI's rough. You ready to get going here?
Oh my god, I'm about to beat the fuck out of this black man, bro. I'm about to really show this motherfucker how we get down in Ohio, bro. I don't care, bro.
If Speed starts barking at you, JJ, response to his barking.
I will put him down like the dog he is. Don't you worry, Speed.
Yeah.
You will be annihilated.
Okay. All right, bro. Yo, I gotta take a piss, bro.
What?
What about the...
Let's go to the toilet. JJ, we'll carry on the chat here.
Is that a nervous piss?
I mean, most fighters go to the toilet before the spar, don't they? And when I was sparring, when I was a boxer, I always used to go to the toilet. Do you not go to the toilet before you spar? Or is that the nerves building up in speed?
I have no nerves. I am so ready. I am so ready. I am so ready. This is my time. I finally get my hands on him, and he will be no more. I will be breaking him. Goodbye, Speed. It's been nice knowing you.
Money bring the towel in earlier for tears here. Let's talk about Speed, though. Obviously, his first fight, the nerves were building up for him. Can you remember your first spar back in the day? Do you know how nervous you were?
Yeah, I was scared, man. You know, I was just flailing, hoping my opponent didn't kill me. It was tough. Mm-hmm. But, you know, for me, against Speed, I'm going to show him no mercy. I'm going to obliterate him.
There'll be no feeling out process.
No,
I think Speed's about to get knocked
out.
I
want him on the floor, lifeless.
Jake is fighting too. I need that clip right after this. Damn, there's a lot of fights
going on. Some music here again. I thought that was someone farting, but it is.
I need that. Don't spoil shit.
Speed needs to get his glove on here.
What the
first hell? Music, but yeah, sounds good.
Y'all ready?
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more. about to do it? Oh shit. I thought he was about to do it.
Well, it's gonna be 3 minute rounds and then a 2 minute rest in between rounds, yep? Yeah? Try and get 6 rounds out.
Wait. Hold on. All right, boys. No more. Hit the road, Jack.
Yo, bro, play that one song. Mark, what was that one song?
Yo, that food I ate is like taking its time to digest. Yeah, it's live.
You think so? Yeah. In the car, what's
thank God, speak up, I'm banned, bro. Bro is gonna be tired in 45 seconds. I didn't even think about that.
Yeah.
Yeah. 120
right now. Jeez. You can sound like Bowser. Yo, Hollow, thank you for 14 months. Mick Nichols, welcome back, bro.
Ready, boys? Yep. Okay, guys, time to start. 3, 2, action.
Bro, that's, wait, hold on. Wait, I'm coming out, hold on. No elbows, okay? No, okay.
Not the elbows, man.
No elbows.
We good, man.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, action, go.
Yeah, speed is fucked. As soon as he gets tired, he's fucked.
Come on. Wait, we do that.
What?
What the hell?
No, hey, redo. Stop laughing, bro. I'm being serious. Redo that. Redo the time.
Hey, T up, speed. Oh, I don't like that. Hey, oh, he's cooked. He's petrified. It's over. It's over.
Let's go. Action. Finish round. Let's go.
Yeah, don't be afraid, speed. I can fight southpaw. Speed is cooked, I'm afraid. Damn, is the mic under the ring or some shit? I can barely hear myself. Yo, the mic is like under the ring, nigga. God damn. Oh. Okay. Yeah. The mic in their shoes. Okay, that's a little overhand. KSI's definitely not trying, bro. After all that talk about not going easy on him, KSI could lay him out right now if he wanted to. How the fuck this nigga gripping him like his nigga, that's my favorite way to hug. Never mind, man. Let me keep that to myself, bro. What happened?
I ain't done. More.
That was his liver?
More.
Nah, switching back and forth from cameras is tough.
ain't saying shit. Can somebody please fix my ear? Right, come on, man.
How you feeling out there, Speed?
Bro, fix my... Yo, get this... Bro, can somebody fix my hair again? Like, come on, bro.
All right, come here. I'll look it for you.
What's wrong with it?
There you go. Tighter?
You get that.
Good. How was it there then, Speed?
Bro, can you please get that mouthpiece?
Ew, that was in his mouth.
I'll hold it for you. It's easy to breathe without it.
Come on, bro. Light one.
How's that first round then, JJ?
Oh, we about to go again?
It's a minute here.
Yeah, he's
good. We'll 2 minute breaks.
2 minute break? Weak! I want more!
The shot you went
bro,
down
this nigga can't sign not even breaking a sweat. And Speed is like drenched.
Bro, what the? What?
I'm just asking the questions. I'm trying to talk to you.
What are you doing, this nigga asking me questions.
JJ? Should we come over here then quickly? We've only got about 30 seconds before we go to the next round. The shot you caught Speed with?
Yeah, it was just a nice body shot. I saw his open. He likes the overhand. I like to take it, eat it. I love to eat overhands. And then I just come through with more shots. But I want more, man. 30 seconds. I want more, man.
Well, anything by Speed surprised you in there? He seemed to have a good overhand, right?
Oh, yeah. He's really good at running away. Really good. Yeah. Fantastic. But once the cage, the ring gets smaller and smaller, and his stamina starts to slow down and reduce.
You get my shield?
Then it's my time.
Yep.
5, 4.
I don't know about KSI trash talk game, kind of fell off a little bit, but yep. It's okay. Luckily, you don't need to talk shit to be a boxer.
Action, guys. Box, please. Time in. Get the duck.
All right, here we go. Round two. Speed doesn't look bad. He's just afraid, which we all would be if it was our first time and a nigga in there with us is just like mad confident. KSI has all his hands down. He is relaxed. Oh, good move for... Ooh. Bro, what the fuck? Hey, how is that even possible, my nigga? Is that a knockdown?
Woof.
He's backed into the corner, he's cooked.
Woof.
I want KSI to actually knock him out low key. I just like a boxing match with a knock. Yo, my nigga. Jason, welcome back. Tony, welcome back. Thank you for the 13 months. Nah, KSI's bullshitting right now. Hey. Fucking yo, buddy.
Where are you running from, bro?
Ooh. Okay, that's a little overhand. Weave. I'll run too, nigga. Wait for the timer. Nigga, how long is this round? Oh, he's hurt.
Oh,
he's fucked. You gotta take a knee. Oh, that's bad. He's just taking that. And them shits hurt, bro. I know them shits hurt, bro. Okay, Ace. Okay, Speed! He still got energy, though. He still got stamina. Bro, it's target practice, man. I know those shots hurt. He's, man.
5 seconds. 5, 4, 3,
Damn. A nigga said this is bullying. Hey, nigga needs a 5-minute break. Ah, damn. Oh, I actually feel bad.
Got that dog in him.
All right, JJ, we'll bring you over here. We want to have a quick reminder for the chat. This is for the Anthony Walker Foundation.
Yes, we're doing this for charity, obviously. It's great to be partnered with Anthony Walker. Obviously, he died over a racial attack. So it's good that we can spread awareness and raise as much money for him. I mean, for charity, for sure.
I'm sure the stream will do that, obviously. Course, it's very successful
please,
so far.
Please donate. It's in the description. That's why we're doing this. It's all for good fun and games, even if he is.
Speed looks like he's going through it, bro.
But thank you guys so much.
Nigga said, catch your hands for charity.
Well, it seems like we got an extra minute here left. Just talk me through that. That's 40 seconds. Talk me through that last round. Speed showing quite a good heart, I would say.
Yeah, you know what? There's parts of him that, you know, really. Really show that he's got that dog in him, man. Like, legit, there's times where I'm just wailing in on him. And he's there like, no, you won't beat me. Then I hit him again, and he's like, oh, man, this sucks. So, yeah, ultimately.
That dog.
I might take it easy on him.
Depends. No, no.
Speed, take it easy on you? Oh, hi. We
just stop
we
talking
go
to me.
Hard again,
bro. Yeah, good luck the next round, Kev. I'm sure you'll need it.
Yeah, go hard on that nigga, bro. Go hard on that nigga, bro. Nigga, you was talking about ending his life.
Action, time and place.
I'm not saying, like, don't go that hard. Obviously, don't, you know. Well, you can't. I don't think KSI has that type of power. Ending your life with a punch power.
I mean,
he'd have to hit that nigga in the back of the head or some wild shit. He do? Knock him out for charity. That's a fact, though. Agent wants to murder? Nah, as long as you're not hitting niggas in illegal spots, you good.
Come on, you know. Come on, give me that shot.
Ice Pete Southpaw. He's okay. He's fighting. He's playing with Yeezys on. Why? I feel like he's setting himself up. Nigga said Fee's fighting like an NPC from Wii Sports.
Nice.
Hey, man.
More. Yes. Yes. More. Come on. Big shot.
Speed, bro. He's trying to get you tired, Speed. This is just bullying,
I'm
bro.
Hungry. Where you going? Come on.
Speed's tired as hell right now.
By the way, this. Give me your best shot. Bro, weak. Dead.
KSI, just knock him out, bro. Do it for charity, my nigga. Just make it clean, bro. Don't hurt him. Speed is good for no experience. I actually agree. I genuinely agree.
Oh, he's going around the circle. Let's do it, bro.
Hey, nigga look lost in there, bro. All them hits today, he can't even know where he is no more.
Okay. Let's
go. Oh, now he want to fight. Nigga, you had all them chances, bro. Bro, oh my God. All them body shots, Lord. Yo, that shit has got to hurt.
Again. Good shot.
Again? There's more rounds? Nah, speed is going through it, bro. This nigga going through it, man. Let me hit up my massage lady. Low key, I want a massage all of a sudden. I was thinking like, damn, speed need a massage. I mean, you know who needs a massage, nigga? Me. Watching this nigga get hit made me sore. You available? At 12?
No problem.
It's a fire shot, though. No, not really. It's like a losing shot, but like cinematically, it looks good. Massage at 12? Bro, everyone around me kind of just works to my schedule. That's kind of why they're hired, you know? Chris, anytime I need him, feel me, he pull up to cook. Feel me? It don't matter. Like, everyone's on the same page, bro.
You got the wolf in
it. If it's not dumb late, though, like, I just won't be able to, you know what I'm saying, ever get one. Because during the days, I'm usually busy.
I'm not asking any questions, Dory Speed. I know you're annoyed. I know, I only came here to show you the chat.
He's not annoyed. He's hurt.
Speed, I'm only here to kind of hear the chat that everyone's cheering for you. Everyone's saying you're showing great heart. You want to see the chat there. Yeah, saying your fitness is better than they've seen.
He's doing good, bro. He's doing good. Right. Go watch Jake's result. Awesome. We're gonna watch that right after this. We're gonna watch that right after this, bro. Nah, I think KSI is petty. KSI set this up just because he didn't want Jake Paul to have a good event. I'm being dead ass. I genuinely think that's the main reason why. And he's like, you know how we can shit on him even more? Nigga, make it for charity. I just think he's that petty, bro. I think that's the reason why he did it. Nigga, KSI Hall. KSI, I think he Muhammad Ali right now. Nigga dancing like the GOAT, man. Hey, go beat that nigga's ass, man. Stop playing and beat his ass, bro. Okay. Nice counter from KSI. Speed tried to put his shoulder down and rush him. Can't connect. Wow. Hook completely weaved there. KSI showing some phenomenal head movement. Agent fighting KSI would be legit. Bro, I would never do that. Bro, you can't do that, bro. If I was training with Chris and I turned my back like that, he would beat the shit out of me. He'd say, the bell hasn't rung. You cannot do that, bro. He would beat the shit out of me for doing that. He would actually increase the intensity.
Oh, damn. You good?
You would lose versus Chris? I'm talking about my boxing trainer, Chris. / chef, oh, Chris. Man. Not Chris NXT.
I like your legs so long, man. Come on. Just go on.
Minute left.
Your speed! That's your meat! Speed!
Okay. Get your clip in, bruh. Get your clip in, bruh.
Come on. Show me that man.
Oh, God.
What?
Come on, bitch. Oh. I got my shoulder. Oh, I forgot. Oh, they hurt so much. Oh, bitch.
I'm about to say, man, hit that nigga in his head. It's huge, my nigga. You can't miss it. The hitbox is colossal.
All right.
20
seconds.
My turn. Wait,
nah, that's crazy. Why y'all niggas saying ironic? What's ironic about that? KSI got a bigger head than me. So I could punch up, bro. I'm allowed to do that, bro. If y'all niggas can make fun of my head, I can make fun of KSI's head. Simple. Is there two more? He said two more rounds? Yeah, he's cooked. Shout out to him though for sticking in here. KSI, knock his ass out for charity, bro. Oh, got a times two that shit. Okay. L internet, I just sped up times two, dummy. It's not internet. Promo of dead.
My prime, baby.
KSI, you know you can't open that bottle with those gloves on. I'm not gonna lie, I don't even think I've seen KSI in the past 2 years without him at some point doing a promo. And nigga, but I respect it. That's not even a complaint. I genuinely just respect the fuck out of it, bro. These niggas believe in their drink, bro. They believe in that shit.
18, 19, you show good heart.
It's not over, bro.
No, bro. It takes a big man to get in the room with me.
It's not over.
Many have tried, many have failed, and according to judges, someone was victorious.
No, it's not over yet, bro. Get back to me.
Bro?
It's not over, bro.
Bro?
It's not over.
I'm proud of you.
Bro, it's not,
thing.
Not,
we had
not,
over
bro, it's not
100,000 people watching us.
100,000?
Bro,
I love you.
170,000? God damn. These niggas spar is gonna do better than Jake Paul whole event. God damn. Motion, man, bro. Motion.
You can right now, it's over. I said six rounds.
You know what?
I said six rounds.
Chill. Look, it got nothing to do with me. I'm just saying, them niggas have a feud, bro. I'm just bringing up the obvious. They got to fight it out. I want to see Jake Paul KSI.
You win, bro.
No, dude. You win.
W Instigator. You don't think KSI is going to brag about this on Twitter later tonight? Come on, bro. The nigga definitely going to quote tweet Jake and talk his generic shit talk. He's going to bring up the fact that Jake Paul's stream had 5,000 and his shit had 200,000. I would do it if I was there. Fuck it. And I don't even know how, I don't know if KSI is streaming it, but Speed Stream is already huge. Why they got a feud? I think they're just building up to an inevitable fight. I really want to see them fight. Crying? Yo, on God, I didn't even notice there was. I didn't even notice the big ass brine bottle. Yo, the human brain is fascinating. I just zoned out all this promo.
Come on, I'm not done, bro. Why you leaving? I'm really not done, bro.
It's not
on, bro. I'm not playing. Come on, you said six rounds, bro.
We'll get the other two another time, bro.
KSI, bro, get back in there. KSI, get back in there. Damn. Well, if KSI leaves the fight, doesn't that mean Speed wins? Damn. It's gonna be all right, Speed. Look, this was the expected result. But it's okay. My nigga said we've seen it already. I haven't seen it, my nigga.
Speed, I know you're emotional. Let's get a few comments.
Damn, bro. I hate when I do that shit with the arms. You gotta pull it out. agent an asshole? What the fuck did I do? I'm watching him, bruh. What did I say? I'm laughing. Nigga, what did we think was gonna happen? This was, we all expected this. Except 1.7 million worth of channel points. Them niggas is slow. I don't know why you put your money on speed. I'm surprised he's still awake. Genuinely, I thought he was gonna lose consciousness after the knockout. Damn, it's just quiet. It's just fucking, nobody wants to say. Hey, he out of there, bro.
So let's call over what you're doing, bro.
Hey, why I look like a hotel? Damn. Tough. I guess that's over, huh? But look, though, I want to say, like, Speed, congratulations. I can't even believe you didn't get knocked out. There's a nigga with a ton of experience, then there's you, and he's way bigger than you. Just the fact that you even did that for charity, I think is dope. So, you know, hold your head high. You did your best. Those is long rounds, bro. No funny shit, like, 3-minute rounds is kind of crazy when you're not like a boxer because you will be out of breath so quick. So the fact that he even held in there is that's nuts, bro. Yeah, he must have ended. Yeah. That shit is cooked. All right, let me see the Jake Paul shit real quick.